ever played hide and seek? Well, some fungi play that game with medicines. Doctors give medicines to stop fungal infections, but a few sneaky survivors hide. They continue to grow, and they're not cleared. And that's what I research, fungi that escape drugs. I will show you what that looks like. When the medicine is not working, we have fungi growing everywhere. These dots here are groups of fungi that resist medicine, and they grow everywhere. When the medicine works, it stops the fungi from growing. We have a clear zone. However, there's a twist. Even in the clear zones, we see fungi that continue to grow within the clear spaces when we think the medicine is working. Regular laboratory tests miss this. However, when I use images and computer programming, I'm able to catch the sneaky fungi. My research helps scientists to spot these sneaky fungi so they're able to develop better medicines to stop them from growing. And why is this important? Because if we miss them, they come back stronger and harder to treat. Thank you.